Hey guys, I'm Ripu Daman. I'm here in Bombay today to talk about my favorite hydration, which is Fast&Up. I've been using Fast&Up for the last year or so. Being a runner, a marathoner, and moving into ultras, I believe a lot of runners will know how important hydration and nutrition is. So Fast&Up has been able to take care of most of my hydration needs over the last year or so. So I'm going to talk about some of the things that has helped me evolve and develop as a runner, moving from half marathons to full marathon, then now progressing towards ultras. So three hydration packs that I always use before, during and after a run, which are extremely critical, especially when you're running longer distances, at least a marathon or beyond. The first one that I use is Activate. This is something which helps you, your body, your muscles to prepare for the run, prepare for the, for literally the torture that your body goes through in a way during a run, right? So if your body is prepared for it, it knows what's gonna come its way. And because Fast&Up talks about intelligent nutrition, this is that intelligent nutrition that will help your body get prepared. The second thing that I use, which is absolute favorite, is the Reload. So anytime that you're running beyond 45 minutes or so, your body loses a lot of electrolytes, right? And normal water will not replenish all those electrolytes. You'll get fatigued much faster, there'll be muscle soreness, and you'll not be able to keep pace or run for a longer period of time. So this is what helps you with that muscle recovery and gets replenish those electrolytes, which will help you run longer and faster. The last thing which is absolutely critical and a lot of people miss out is once you're done with the run, you're very happy. A lot of people miss out on stretching sometimes, cool down. That's one very important bit. You do your stretching, you do your cool down, but also use something like a Recover, which is a combination of amino acids and glutamine, which will help with your muscle recovery and build up muscles and proteins that are required for you to move into your next run with minimal recovery at the time. So those are my three absolute favorites.